as the smoke clears and the dust continues to settle on who the People's Democratic Party PDP in Delta State should project as successor to Governor Okowa, the permutations are getting narrow as the hordes begin to shrink due to the trimming down of possible flag bearers for the biggest political party in Africa in Delta State. The Delta Central Lobby Group DC23 have finally submitted their screening results, putting forward 5 possible and qualified names to hoist the party flag as the 2023 polls enters its business end. Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi, Senator Agwariawado, Olorogu David Edebe, Chief James Agoye, and Honorable Sheriff Oborowori have been put forward by the screening committee as 5 likely successors to Governor Okowa, and like a drum roll, the predictions are now so apt that various camps are laying down a marker with Deltans tongue wagging and enumerating who should be their next governor. 5 well-grounded, fortified, and experienced politicians in the state have been put to the public to decipher who the cap fits and who should the party throw their weight behind in 2023. When discussing the resume of possible candidates, one must by all means necessary dig deep into the coffers of aspirants and assume their manifesto, characteristics, and track records. One that is unblemished, tested outside politics as a success with visible investments in Delta State over the years, should as a matter of fact be at the front of the line when searching for the next governor to continue on the mantra of the roadmaster, Governor Ifeanyi Okowa. Ladies and gentlemen, if results, establishments, and impact on the masses is put to the fore, then Deltans must look no further than Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi as their next governor. From Oginibo and Ijere Kingdom, born in Sapele and residing in his hometown in Oginibo, putting into perspective the antecedents of Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi leaves Deltans with an astute and industry-driven man so successful outside politics to help turn our fortunes around. With the manner the COVID virus has hit the economy, it is pertinent for Deltans to look at a candidate with business acumen that can revamp our economy and create industries that will unlock the rich potentials of youth in the state. The era of reducing Delta youths educated and skilled to mere thugs and political rats must be extinguished without a trace, and that alone can be done by a man that has gainfully engaged thousands of youths in Delta State with his personal investment, a feat that no other aspirant can rival. Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi has made breadwinners out of the downtrodden without even occupying a political seat. Imagine the wealth of opportunity that would befall Deltans when such a man catapults to the government house. A founding member of the People's Democratic Party in Delta State, a criminologist, and a former Minister of State for Education in Nigeria, having bettered 13 universities within the space of a calendar year across the nation, Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi is all about proof rather than promises that has stunted the growth of the state. No wonder his screening during the DC23 meeting nearly take up to 5 minutes, with others spending hours and sweating profusely upon being dissected by the ever-reliant screening committee. Deltans, the time is now. It is time to separate the men from the boys, the contenders from the pretenders, and the chosen from the rejected. Delta Central is on course to produce the next governor, and it will be a charade for Deltans to return back to Egypt and start all over rather than follow the light which Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi holds. The time is now, and as the process continues to determine the next governor of Delta State, it is expedient that an industrialist be backed to unearth the vast potentials that is embedded in the state. Olorogu Kenneth Gbagi is coming, and the storm that has bedeviled Delta shall be calm. My name is Akporeru Henry Akpos, and you're watching Reru TV.